What brings you to the Mystery Prophetic Global Ministry?
Prophet, I met a friend of mine, so he directed me to this place. You see, Prophet, I have hustled in this...
Hold it! And the friend of yours, you know that you said that they remove shoe if they enter here?
Oh, Prophet, I am very sorry. Sorry, sir, let me...
Why will you enter into the place of holies with your shoes?
Prophet, let me put the shoe. Ah! I'm sorry, Prophet, I didn't know. He did not tell me that I needed to...
Young man, yes, sir, we are not here to play. This is a ministry where you see angel face to face. They go buy the charge card. They're not there now. I just sent some of them to buy the charge card. And two are in a mission.
Okay.
So we don't play here.
Okay, sir.
Let me see your palms. Shakala boomba, boomba, shakala boomba, boomba. Say boomba. Shakala boomba, boomba, shakala boomba, boomba. You see, I see wealth. I see riches. But something is blocking it.
Hey, Prophet.
Shakala boomba, boomba, shakala boomba, boomba, shaka shaka sha, boomba, boomba. Remove this thing in your hand. Remove it.
This one?
Yes, remove it. Remove it. Remove the ring. Talk. The angels are listening.
Okay, Prophet. I have hustled in this life. I have hustled so much, Prophet. I want money. I want wealth. I want quick wealth. Prophet, I don't know. See, if there is any kind of job that anybody can ever do in this life, I have done it. But still, things are not working. Prophet, I'm tired. I want wealth. I need money.
Young man.
Yes, Prophet.
Your problem has been solved. Hey. You see, this is the only ministry where power jumps power. Where angels of God are the ones doing the work for the prophets. That is why it is called the Mystery Prophetic Chapel. If I don't make you rich, my brother, wait till you gain. If I don't make you rich, my brother, wait till you gain. Oh. We'll conduct a ritual.
A ritual? Prophet, inasmuch as I want wealth, sharp riches, Prophet, I don't want to shed blood, though. I don't want to...
Do I look like a 419 to you?
No.
Look at me very well. Do you see me like somebody who drinks blood in this 20th century? You don't need to share blood.
Okay.
I don't kill. The God of Prophet Sahaj will give you what you want. Free of charge. It's only the God that can give you with this hand and not come back to take with this hand. It is the God of justice, the God of riches, the God of intelligence. We will conduct the ritual.
Okay, Prophet.
Okay, sir.
Young man, Prophet, you shall go home and you shall come back with riches.
I should go home?
No. The ritual has just begun. When you go in, you will come out with money. Shakalabumba. You shall go in, and you will come out with riches. Now stand up.
If you don't get money, where do you get?
Nothing again.
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 If I don't give you money, where do you get?
Nothing again.
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 Yes. Now,
go in there. You will spend 3 days.
Eh?
Wait. You will spend 3 days. The angels of God shall provide for you what you will eat. 3 days.
Prophet, 3 days.
Now, go in.
Yeah.
Prophet, I'm not going to that place. Oh.
Can't you see how thick this forest is? I'm not going to that place. What?
3 days. Do you want money or not?
Prophet, in as much as I need money.
No. Are you all right?
I even thought the ritual was over after all the beating and frog jump and everything.
No. This is to cleanse you. Huh? To make you a strong being. You are going to dine with angels. You are going in there and you are coming out with gold and silver.
But prophet, where is the route for me to go into this thick forest? Everywhere just
find anywhere. Look for anywhere entering. Enterable.
Prophet, enter. Ha! Take me to enter. Enter this big bush.
Are you, are you talking to me like that?
Like,
you must enter.
I don't want the riches.
You must enter.
I don't want.
Prophet.
No, but see, I respect you.
You must enter.
See?